Welcome to Moncton, New Brunswick, Canada, also known as the Hub City. This video will provide 10 reasons why people love Moncton. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to Moncton, New Brunswick. Population of about 85,000. Now just for context, we have a map here. We have circled Moncton. Moncton is 20 minutes from Shediac, an hour and 50 minutes from Fredericton, and an hour and 30 minutes from St. John. Now this video will provide 10 reasons why people love Moncton. People love Moncton because of the Bay of Fundy tidal bore. Twice a day, the rising tide rushes through the Bay of Fundy, creating some of the world's highest tides. The force of this rapidly rising and falling seawater has given this coast some of its most fascinating attractions, among them Moncton's tidal bore. Water seeps into the Pedagogio Estuary, whose banks of dark brown mud at low tide look like a deeply carved bed of chocolate, as a meter-high wave swelling it into a broad lake and covering nearby mud flats and salt marshes. In Moncton, the narrow, muddy riverbed becomes a 7.5-meter deep river within an hour. Tidal Bore Park in the city's downtown is the best place to see the natural phenomena, with a clock showing when to expect the next bore. People love Moncton because of the proximity to Hopewell Rocks. The Bay of Fundy tides flood the marshes around Moncton, but at Hopewell Cape, they have carved unusual sea stacks. The Hopewell Rocks, also known as the Flower Pot Rocks, are tide-sculptured pillars left standing as the adjoining high cliffs have been eroded by the Fundy tides. Some of these pillars tower as much as 21 meters above the ocean floor, still crowned by the trees and plants that once grew atop the cliffs. These trees, combined with the terracotta color of the rock and the narrow basins of the pillars, make them look like giant flower pots, hence the nickname. At high tide, the water covers all but the tree-covered tops, and you can view them from a platform. At low tide, you can descend the long flight of steps to the sea floor and walk among them. Or you can join a guided kayak tour to paddle among them at high tide. People love Moncton because of Magnetic Hill. Just northwest of Moncton, Magnetic Hill is one of Canada's most visited natural wonders, so much so that this longtime tourism icon has been named to the Canadian Register of Historic Places. The fascination stems from the illusion that a car placed in neutral with brakes released is mysteriously drawn uphill. Of course, you'll be wondering how this can happen. Magnetic Hill is an optical illusion caused by the grade of the surrounding terrain. The car isn't really moving uphill, but your perspective and perception of the terrain makes you think so. People love Moncton because of the Magnetic Hill Zoo. The 40-acre zoo is the largest in Atlantic Canada, with nearly 600 indigenous and exotic animals in residence. The range is quite broad, from African lions and tigers to indigenous white-tailed deer and woodland caribou. Other big cats include jaguars and leopards, and other exotic species found here are anteaters, tamarins, lemurs, and several varieties of monkeys. Bird species include peacocks, flamingos, toucans, and cockatoos. The zoo is divided into areas representing different habitats: the Americas, Asia, Africa, and the Discovery Center. A huge three-level playground is an added attraction for children. People love Moncton because of Centennial Park. The large park in the center of Moncton mixes woodlands and open recreational spaces that offer a variety of activities year-round. A new swimming pool and beach area with a wading pool for children opened in 2019. And there are picnic facilities, lawn bowling, tennis courts, and playgrounds, as well as gravel and paved trails for hikers and cyclists. In the winter, the park is popular for ice skating, snowshoeing, tobogganing, and skiing. The park has Eastern Canada's largest lighted cross-country ski trail. People love Moncton because of the Acadian Museum. Located at the University of Moncton, founded in 1963 with French as its primary language, the Acadian Museum brings together historic facts and audiovisual exhibits to examine the Acadian people and their history and culture. Unlike most other Acadian centers, the focus here is more on the life of the Acadian people, their farming, homes, and arts as part of a living culture. While it includes the 1755 deportation and its aftermath, it also brings the Acadian story into the present, portraying a vibrant living culture and its recent resurgence. People love Moncton because of its proximity to Parley Beach Provincial Park. On the Northumberland Strait, north of Moncton, Shediac's Parley Beach Provincial Park has one of the finest sandy beaches on Canada's Atlantic coast. Add to that the attraction that in summer, the relatively shallow water here can get as warm as 20 degrees Celsius. Along with its long white sands and gentle surf, Parley Beach Provincial Park offers changing facilities, picnic areas, and a campground. People love Moncton because of its proximity to Butouche. About 50 kilometers north of Moncton is a traditional Acadian fishing community and home to La Dune de Butouche, one of the few remaining sand dunes on the northeast coast of North America. The dune extends across the Butouche Bay, providing a vital marine habitat, and you can explore it via a wide boardwalk that runs for much of its length. The Irving Eco Center provides information on the dunes, area wildlife and habitat preservation through guided ranger tours and an interpretation center, which is especially appealing to children, with telephones that allow them to listen to birds. People love Moncton because of the Magic Mountain Splash Zone. Visit Splash Zone and cool off in the wave pool, an ocean of motion. If you feel the need for speed, take a ride on the water slides. You'll dive bomb at a rate of 60 kilometers an hour, or try the Pro Racer for double the fun. After that, experience the Tornado Tube Slide or one of the three giant twister slides. For the younger set, there's a kiddie splash pad and a pool with three mini slides so they can join in the fun. Relax in the whirlpool or take a smooth ride on an inner tube around the Lazy River. People love Moncton because of its proximity to Shediac. The town is known as the lobster capital of the world and hosts an annual festival every July which promotes its ties to lobster fishing. At the western entrance of the town is a 90-ton sculpture called the World's Largest Lobster. If you're looking for a lobster dinner, you came to the right place. The reasons provided in this video are not all the reasons why people love Moncton. If you've got a reason why you love Moncton, pop it in the comments section. I'll make another video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Ciao for now.